Now I'm going to share my point of view about online classes. Yesterday they started our online classes. Professor talked to us and he told a story about a horse which was very lazy, and he taught us laziness is not a good habit, and we learned we should not be lazy. And today Gopal sir taught us many useful things, and it is just a jolly class. And I think the online classes are very useful for everyone to made up time precious. Due to this coronavirus, they let us leave, but all are wasting in a very bad manner, even I too. And this helps us to concentrate on our studies, and this helps us to learn something new. According to today, I learned, and Gopal sir shared many things with us, and we are lucky to learn this. Thank you.
I'm Honey from E, and I'm going to perform the yoga.
morning, sir. My name is Anisha. I am 9 to 10th D section. I am proud to see this video. It is very useful to me. While seeing this, my mind is fresh. Thank you.
Good afternoon, sir. I am Elsa Sharni from 9th D section. I saw today's video. It was related with yoga. Yoga is an ancient art that connects mind and body. After this experience, I have become more mindful person to the world around me. Thank you, sir, for turning me into a mindful person. Thank you so much.
Day after yesterday, senior principal sir told that introduction of online classes. There were many useful things like sports, terrace gardening, fitness activity, many things are there. Yoga, today we ran yoga, it was very useful to us. We thank the school management. They were morning tomorrow for us. There's a terrace gardening. What we done is we can send to our school WhatsApp videos, and it's very useful to us. Thank you.
Ready. Ten time.
I am Balaganabdi from class 10. Today's class was very exciting and interesting to see, because yoga is an international sport, international exercise which can be done by anyone. I thank our principal and yoga master who arranged this class. By doing yoga, we can cure our internal and external problems. Hats off for those who arrange this class. Thank you. Now I am going to do yoga.
A charming welcome to everyone. My name is Bhushan Babu, studying in 10G. I am here to explain about today's online class, that is yoga class that has been taught by our respected yoga sir, that is Divakaran sir. The first pose he taught was Sugasana. The next pose he taught was Padmasana. The next pose he taught was Bhastrika. The next pose he taught was Yoga Mudras Bhastrika. The next pose I am going to do is Parshva Yoga Mudra. The next pose I am going to do is Sudarshan Kriya. The next pose I am going to do is Parshva Padmasana. The next pose I am going to do is Ardhakadi Chakrasana. The next pose I am going to do is Pirayasana Pada Hasta Kriya. The next pose I am going to do is Parshva Hastakriya. The next pose I am going to do is Suvasana. Thank you.
Padmasana. Hold on, hold on. Ten more. Gently open your eyes. Go into Padmasana. Close your eyes. Gently open your eyes. Bastriga. Stay in Padmasana. Keep your hands here. You're going to inhale through nose, exhale through Bastriga. So this is Bastrika. Next one is Yoga Mudra Bastrika. Inhale, exhale, come forward. Come, head, inhale, come up. Inhale through nose. Okay, wait. Inhale. Okay. Twisting. Right hand goes to your left. So come to center. Inhale. Come to center. Inhale. Exhale. Change direction. Inhale center. This hand goes here. One more. Center. Now, center, enough. Both hands in Chin Mudra, okay? So inhale, hands goes up, interlock your fingers. Down. Inhale, come up. Change. Down. Nadache.
I am Neeraja, 9th standard F section. Benefits of yoga. Yoga is a regular exercise to body and mind. Practicing yoga offers a number of health, including healthy and strong body, peace of mind, increasing focus and concentration, etc. Yoga has a significance since ancient times, and it is true that yoga has helped many of us to live calm and peaceful lives. Today, 1st May 2020, online class, I learned 11 yoga asana from my yoga teacher. Now, I am going to practice each of them. First one, Padmasana. Next one, Vatsyasana, Vastrika. Third one, Yoga Mudrasana. Fifth one, Pasa Yoga Mudra. Sixth one, Sudarshan Kriya. Seventh one, Astika Chakrasana. Eighth one, Pasnava Pashpasa Kriya. Ninth one, Pasna Achcha Kriya. Meditation. Thank you. I am eagerly waiting for further classes. Thank you.
Happy evening, sir. I am Arman from class 9th. Yoga practice in this lockdown period is a great idea. I thank senior principal and principal for creating me this opportunity to practice yoga. I started learning yoga from today. It was a wonderful experience to me. I feel good and stress-free. I believe that this yoga practice will help improve my body and mental health. Thank you.
Sir, in today's class, sir told me many yogas. Now I am going to do some yogas. Number one, Sugasana. While doing this asana, our backbone should be straight. By doing this asana, we will be relaxed. Number two, Padmasana. This is also called lotus pose. This asana will increase our concentration. Number three, Bhastrika. By doing this asana, we will feel free. Today's class is very easy and useful. I enjoyed a lot. Thank you, sir.
Last time, ore ore yoga panta avladha.
To one and all. My name is Roshan Akhtar. I am from 10th Standard. Today I saw a school online class. I am going to do the yoga. The position name is meditation. The position name is Padmasana. The another position name is Bhaspika. The position name is Yoga Mudra Bhaspika. The next position name is Rasana Padmasana. This position name is Rasana Yoga Mudra. This position name is Sudarshana Kriya.
Good evening, teachers. My name is Parikama. I am studying 9th Ed. I am going to do yoga.
Meditation. Padmasanam. Sastrika. Yoga Mudra Sastrika.
Thank you, friends.
My name is Sarabhudi. I am going to 10th standard. Now I am going to do yoga, meditation.
Wait for
Vastrika. Pashava Padmasana. Pashava Yoga Mudra. Shan Kriya. Sudarshan Kriya 1.
Okay.
Happy evening, sir. This is Aishwarya of class 9A and this is my first class attending on yoga, and this is so new to me and so useful. I have chosen table tennis in PT and I have just started working about that, and I spent my school days in that, and I did not get an opportunity to go to yoga class because of the scheduled time. So now I'm getting an opportunity to do yoga and to be stressless in this quarantine holidays, and I like this class very much because I have learned many asanas. I does not know what is about yoga, and now he has given a clear definition for body, like a unity of the internal organs and the external organs. We just say body means it is a composed of organs, that's all. But in the way of yoga understanding, you have given a good idea, and this was so inspiring for me. And I liked your way of expressing the asanas, and thank you for the wonderful, useful class. And I will work out some of the asanas which could be very much stressless for me, and I like all the asanas. I'll make a try now.
Hi, this is Logeshwari, presuming 10th standard. I'm going to demonstrate yoga pose which I've learned from today's online session. First technique, Bhastrika. And second technique, Yoga Mudras Bhastrika.
Now I will do all the asanas, and I will prepare a paper for the asanas name because I am not aware of the asanas before it. And now I will start with Sagasana. And we have informed you to do for 2 minutes and 5 minutes. I'll do it. And now for uploading the video, I'll just do a try. And the next asana is Padmasana. And the next asana is Bhastrika asana. And the next asana is Yoga Mudra Bhastrika. And the next asana is Vajra Padmasana. I'll do it on standing. I will do Atta Prati Chakra Asana.
Same breath pasta, serving quality for products since 1960.
The next asana is Vinayasana Pada Atta Kriya.
Name is Prashula.
நான் படிச்சது ரிமோ இன்டர்நேஷனல் காலேஜ்ல 3 வருஷம் கோர்ஸ் முடிச்சது 6 மாசம் ஒர்க்கிங் ஸ்டைபண்ட் பட் என்ன வேலை இந்த கியூ எல்லாம் ரிமோல ரிமோ
இன்டர்நேஷனல்
சுத்தமான தரமாக செய்ய ஆகா மணிமா கடலை மிட்டாய் கடலை மிட்டாய் நம்ம மணிமா
And that's the asana which I have done, and this was somewhat difficult, but the last 3 asanas are well known to me because I am aware of that in this business. But the first 8 asanas were very much difficult for me. I will just try to do my best bit. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Sriyari. I have attended this session. I have done yoga. அந்த யோகா எனக்கு புரிஞ்சு கொஞ்சம் ஈஸியாக இருந்துச்சு, அது பண்ணோடனே கொஞ்சம் ஃப்ரீயாக இருந்துச்சு. அது மாதிரி இந்த யோகா கிளாஸ் தினம் வந்தால் நல்லாயிருக்கும். தேங்க்ஸ்.
இன்னைக்கு கிளாஸ் வந்து யோகா யோகா நடத்துனாங்க. அதில் ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஒன் வந்து சுகாசனா. சுகாசனானா மெடிடேஷன். மெடிடேஷன்னா ப்ரீத் இன் ப்ரீத் அவுட் சேர்த்து இப்போ நான் செஞ்சு காட்ட போகிறேன். சுகாசனா செகண்ட் ஒன் வந்து பத்மாசனா. பத்மாசனா நான் இப்போ செய்ய போகிறேன் பாருங்க. அடுத்தது பாஸ்திரிகா. இப்போ நான் செய்ய போகிறேன். அடுத்தது யோக முத்திர பஸ்திரிகா செய்ய போறோம் பாருங்க. அடுத்தது ப்ரஷவ பத்மாசனம் இப்ப செய்ய போறோம் பாருங்க. அடுத்தது நான் செய்ய போகிற பிரஷவ யோக முத்திரம். அடுத்து நான் செய்ய போகிறது சுதர்சன கிரியா பாருங்க. அடுத்து நான் செய்ய போகிறது அர்த்தகடி சக்கராசனா. அடுத்தது பிரயாசனா பாத அஷ்ட கிரியா பண்ண போறோம் பாருங்க. அடுத்து நான் செய்ய போறது பார்ஷவ ஹஸ்த கிரியா நல்லா பாருங்க. நல்லா பார்த்துட்டீங்களா? அடுத்தது நான் செய்ய போறது சவாசனம் ஓய்வில்லை.
I learned about some asanas and uses of them. Hereafter, I will do yoga regularly. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. My name is T. Harini. I am studying in 8th Ed. Yesterday, in our class, I saw that yoga. Today, I am going to do 2 yoga, Sugasanam and Padmasanam. First, I am going to do Sugasanam for 2 minutes. Next, I'm going to do Padmasana for 2 minutes.
Thank you.
ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் யோகா ஆன்லைன் கிளாஸ். எவ்ரிடே ஐ டூ யோகா யோகாஸ்னா டுடே வாட் சேட் ஓல் ஐ ட்ரை டு டூ எவ்ரிடே. யோகாஸ்னா இஸ் வெரி குட் ஃபார் அவர் ஹெல்த். டெய்லி ஐ லேர்ன் யோகா. ஐ லேர்ன் மெனி குட் திங்ஸ் இன் த வீடியோ. இட் இஸ் ஹெல்ப்ஃபுல் ஃபார் மீ. தேங்க்யூ.
My first yoga is Surasana. Second yoga is Padmasana.
Yoga mudras. Parshva yoga mudra. We are going to sit in Padmasana. Sitting in Padmasana, keep your hands on your knee and do start to. Thank you.
Good morning sir, I am going to do yoga. The first asana is Padmasana and I am sitting in this posture.
Good morning to one and all. My name is R. Rajaganapathy. Yesterday in our online class, I learnt about yoga. Doing yoga is good for our health. We have to do yoga daily. I'm going to say some yoga poses. First, Vakshika. Second, Ardhakatti Sarkasana. First, I'm going to say about Vakshika. Vakshita is Vakshika, which improves the activity of intestine and delivers the carbon dioxide in our body. And second, Ardhakatti Sarkasana, it is for external organs. Really, it is useful for our fitness. Thank you.